A local crime alert new at 6. The feds are offering a $10,000 reward to catch a couple of gun thieves. The ATF is investigating the burglary at Cash America Pawn Shop on Park Avenue in the U of M area. Surveillance video shows two armed men running into the store. Investigators say the men forced employees to open the safe. They ran out with cash and 9 handguns.